morning, ladies and gentlemen. Can you believe, even today, in most of the countries around the world, including Saudi Arabia, the energy meter readings are being taken manually? Yes, that's a reality. There are many problems in taking the manual energy reading. You can see the beautiful snake sitting on top of the energy meter. Thanks to the winter, this is quite common. So, not only this, it is taking longer time to process your data. It's about a week to process your energy data. Imagine we have 9 million meters in the kingdom, and it is about 7,500 employees, and you need to spend about $10 million a month to take the energy reading. After putting all the efforts, we often end up in inaccurate bills, unfortunately. We are not happy with the bill that we receive. So, Meteroid developed a simple device to solve this problem. We developed a small device which collects the energy data wirelessly. The small device, what you see here. And it is retrofit, the wireless range of 10 kilometers. It's completely non-invasive. We do have another solution to replace your mechanical meter. It's an old mechanical meter to replace the entire meter with the wireless meters. Wireless, low power, long range. The greatest advantage of this product is you can see the live energy consumption on your smartphone. In addition to that, our dashboard enables the energy companies like Saudi Electricity Company to generate the accurate bills. So what you see in your smartphone is what you get at the end of the month. There is no dispute, there is no confusion. Basically, our business potential only in the kingdom alone is about $6 billion. And we already collaborated with Saudi Electricity Company. We developed a couple of prototypes. And we are in discussion with UK and Singapore. Our business model, as I said before, we are targeting the utility companies like Saudi Electricity Companies, B2B markets, and also the gated community like Economic City, KAUST, you name it. So this is our primary target. We are also developing some product for the end users or the consumers to control their appliances and also having the live monitoring of energy consumption. Basically, there are a couple of companies doing the similar product, but I would say our product is way better in terms of practicality. For example, the wireless GSM technology. We have 9 million meters in the kingdom, and it's not practical to buy 9 million SIM cards just to read the energy meter. It's not practical, and it is really expensive. So our solution is independent of any vendor. It's an open protocol, it's licensed, it's completely vendor neutral. And it is about $99 for the retrofit device. Milestones, we are no longer a prototype. We have got our project in KAUST. All the KAUST villas in KAUST is equipped with our meter. And we also collaborated with Saudi Electricity Company. We are in the phase of developing 4,000 pilot units in 4 major cities in Saudi Arabia. And we are expanding in the next quarter. The team behind this, bringing 45 years of combined experience from different backgrounds, software development, prototyping, project management, and stuff like that. IoT is the future. And we believe using this IoT technology, we can take this automated meter reading to the next level.